Set your CAD drawing into position. Select the entity type and generate the BIM entities automatically. Operate in the same way to generate all other entities too.